Thanks for tuning in to 90 Second Marketing Tips from Morris Real Estate Marketing Group. My name is Darcia Armstrong. I'm the Senior Marketing Manager here at Morris. And today I'm going to cover the five marketing myths that new agents fall for. Number one, all you need is a website. A website should not be the start and end of your marketing. Instead, a simple lead generation and capture website should be just one component in your overall marketing system. Number two, buying leads equals buying sales. Leads are expensive, and the closing ratio can be less than 1% for even the most experienced closers out there. So before you gamble on expensive leads, make sure that you have your elevator and your closing speech down pat. Also, know what you're buying. Website leads, for example. Are you buying actual leads or are you buying impressions? How many other realtors are you going to be competing with on that page? And are you locked into an expensive long-term contract even though you're not getting conversions? Number three, your friends and family will hire you. Unfortunately, friends and family are not automatic sales, but that doesn't mean that they can't be helpful long-term. Add them to your database, add them to your marketing communication strategy, and prove to them over time why you are the right real estate agent for their listings and referrals. Number four, geographic farming is dead. Geographic farming is actually one of the simplest and most cost-effective tool in your marketing success system. But as a new real estate agent, you have to know how to make it work for you. And finally, number five is reinventing the wheel. So many people jump into their new careers with these fantastic, amazing ideas, but unfortunately they ignore the fundamentals. And I can't stress how important it is that you learn and master the core techniques of real estate marketing from those who are already successful in the field. So thanks so much for tuning in to 90 Second Marketing Tips. For more great advice, visit our website, morrismarketinggroup.com, and don't forget to subscribe to this channel.